both. Welcome to Grocery Judah, and this reading is for the first half of November. So let's check what are the messages for you. King of Cups. Ten of Swords. Eight of Pentacles in reverse. Okay, so with this Ten of Swords, seems like you are in a lot of pain. This King of Cups could be someone who is committed to someone else, or probably this person is already married. They might have lied to you. In case this is not the case, still this person seems to be someone who is not so serious about this relationship, and you might have felt that this person is not ready to commit or to give you the promise that you are looking for. Maybe you will come across something and that will break your heart, or in fact you have seen it already, and you are now dealing with this Ten of Swords. Virgos, you might be feeling like you are falling down and down and down, and nobody is there to catch you. Nobody is there to help you. Nobody is in this world, and you are feeling like everything is falling apart. With this Eight of Pentacles in reverse, many of you could have helped this person financially, or this could be about something that you cannot focus on. You might be feeling like the stress is affecting your life in every way, and you just cannot help. You might be feeling like things are falling apart. You just cannot sleep enough, or you might be feeling that everything is bothering you, triggering you. But this is something that was necessary for you. I mean, not the suffering, but you needed to know who this person is. This King of Cups seems to be someone who is quite responsible when you look at them. They look like the best person for you. You might be feeling like this person is going to help you, they're going to support you, they're going to love you. But, you know, this is someone who couldn't stay true to their promise. And it's time to think once again. Do you want this kind of person in your life? If they are playing games here, do you want to invest your time and emotions here? If they are being mean here, or they are being self-centered here, do you actually want a future with them? So whatever has happened for a reason, Virgo. And I'm not saying that you shouldn't take your time. Definitely take your time. If you are hurt, take time to heal. But always remember that this could have you know, hurt you harder if you would have known it later, or if you would have waited for years and then you would have known the truth. So, you know, this is something that could have been a lifelong pain, but you know, this has happened at this point. Maybe it's tough to handle. Definitely it's too much to handle, but it is much less than what could have happened. So that is what the universe wants to understand you. In fact, your spirit guides are telling you that you are saved from a really complicated situation. And now it's time to connect to your higher self with this card of the priest. This card is telling you that listen to your soul, listen to your intuition, and above all, love yourself. Maybe that's tough at this point, but you know, your soul is going to give you strength. It's going to look after you. You know, guardian angels are looking at you, and those guardian angels are going to help you in this process. Also, your spirit is telling you to get over the obstacles, okay? Because this is something temporary, and you shouldn't be too worried about this situation. Though, of course, this is a general reading. This may not resonate with everyone. The energy could be reversed as well. Also, you can check your moon and rising sign. Let's go ahead and check some more messages for you. Strength in reverse. Queen of Cups. Nine of Swords. And the Emperor. So here we have the Strength in reverse. Seems like you are done fighting. And if you are done, just relax. You don't have to fight all the time. You don't have to push yourself all the time. And in fact, strength has a limit as well. So do not blame yourself for being in this situation, for being so vulnerable. Maybe you're feeling like you're not doing enough. Do not push yourself. If you are done, your spirit guides are telling you that they will take care of you. Your spirit guide will carry you if you feel like you are falling. And it's there to catch you if you are falling. So do not feel like nobody is there to look at you or nobody cares. Because the universe is there, it's watching. Your spirit guides are taking care of you. Also, we have this Queen of Cups. Remember who you are. You have done whatever you could. Nothing more is your responsibility. Nothing more you can do for this person or for this relationship. And always remember, Virgo, that you are not responsible for whatever is happening. With this Nine of Swords, you might be feeling like the reality is too bitter. I mean, when you will open this, or open your eyes, you will see those creatures around you, scary creatures. Now, those creatures about the bitter truth. And you might be feeling like if you keep sleeping, you won't know what's happening around. So the tarot is telling you that if you want to sleep, if you want to relax, take your time. You don't have to fight the situation. You need to feel comfortable first. Here we have the Emperor. With the Emperor, this person might not be saying anything. They might not be apologetic. Even after hurting you so much, they might not be ready to apologize. So Virgo, if this is the case, leave this person. This person is simply not the right one for you. They are toxic for you and for themselves as well. For now, let your feelings be out and trust the universe, because it's taking you in the right direction whether you know it or not. Let's check an oracle message for you. Soul loss, So at this point, you might be feeling like you have lost a part of your soul, a part of your life, and you might not be feeling complete, but this is temporary. You cannot lose your soul. Remember that your soul is the only thing that you can never lose. In fact, your soul loves you unconditionally, so no matter what you are thinking, what you are feeling, and what you are doing, your soul will always be there to support you, to guide you, and to help you to heal you. Don't be worried. Even if you feel like nothing is falling in place for you, remember that your soul is watching you. Your spirit is going to take care of you. So this was the reading for the first half of November. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Till next video. Bye.